wildlife trade is estimated by Interpol to be the second biggest illegal international trade in the world, second only to the drug trade. Worth, at their estimation, the illegal aspect worth $5 billion a year. Now, that's big business.
These two creatures are white rhinos. They're almost the last of their species. Though the hunting and exploitation of the rhino has been banned worldwide, one country continues to trade in poached rhino horn. Tell Taiwan you don't want the rhino to die.